I will solve the problems of sequence density, arithmetico-geometric series. What is arithmetico-geometric series? Consider an example of 6 marks. With that, there are two types. One is of alternative sign, another is same sign. Sum to 10 terms of the series (2/5) - (6/5)² + 10/5³ - (14/5)² plus dot dot to n terms. First, we see that here is the alternative sign. In first term it is positive, second term negative, third term positive, at it, it remains. It can be written as minus 1 power 2, minus 1 power 3, minus 1 power 4, minus 1 power 5, twin terms. So what will be the end terms here? Think about plus minus 1 power. See here, in the first term it is power 2, second term power 3, fourth term it is power 4, fifth term it is power, no, first term power 2, second term power 3, third term power 4, fourth term power 5. Means power of minus 1 is 1 more than the first. Power of minus 1 is 1 more than the first. So in any term it will be n plus 1. Now see in the numerator 2, 6, 10, 14 are in a pair. 2, 6, 10, 14 are in the pair. First term is 2, common difference is 4, so n term will be a plus n minus 1 into 4, means 4n minus 2. So in the numerator it will be 4n minus 2 upon in the denominator, first term, in first term power of 5 is 1, in second term power of 5 is 2, in third term power of 5 is 3, in fourth term power of 5 is 4. So in the next term it will be 5 power 10. Then one term left means n minus 1 term will be replacing n by n minus 1 in this. N minus, it is n term. Now we write the n minus 1 term. So replacing n by n minus 1, so it will be minus 1 power n, 4n minus 6 upon 5 power n minus 1. Again see here, 2, 6, 10, 14 are in a day. So we write here, n term like this. Here. And in the denominator, in first term, power of 5 is 1, second term, power of 5 is 2, in third term, power of 5 is 3, in fourth term, power of 5 is 4, so in another term, power of 5 is n. And in n minus 1 term, power of 5 is n minus 1. The late s equal to first we convert this series in GP, then we will find the sum. First we convert this series in GP, 2 by 5 minus 6 by 5 square plus 10 by 5 cube minus 14 by 5 power 4 minus 1 power n, 4n minus 6 by 5 power n minus 1 minus 1 power n plus 1 into 4n minus 2 upon 5 power n. Suppose this is the equation 1. Geometric series, by omitting the numerator, series is 1 by 5 minus 1 by 5 square plus 1 by 5 cube minus 1 by 5 4 dot dot. So common rest will be how much? Minus 1 by 5a. Minus 1 by 5a. So multiply. Both sides by 1 upon 5. We get S by 5, 2 by 5 square, 6 by 5 cube, 10 by 5 power 4, 14 by 5 power 5, minus 1 power n, 4n minus 6 by 5 power n. 4n minus 2 upon 5 power n plus 1. Now adding equation 1 and 2, adding equation 1 and 2, see here, minus 6 by 5 square, here is 2 by 5 square. When we add this, we have minus 4 by 5 square. Adding this, 4 by 5 cube. Adding this, 4 by 5 power 4. Adding equation 1 and 2. We get x plus s by 5 2 by 5 minus 2 minus 6 by 5 square plus 10 minus 6 by 5 cube plus 10 minus 14 by 5 power 4 will be 6 upon 5 into S 2 by 5 minus 4 by 5 square plus 4 by 5 cube minus 4 by 5 power 4 Now see here, our denominator is n, n is minus 1 power n, n is minus 1 power n plus 1. So we taking common minus 1 power n upon 5 power n, so it has minus 1, 4n minus 2 plus 4n minus 6, 5 power n. m minus 2 upon 5 power m plus 1. By 5x equal to 2 upon 5 minus 4 by 5 square plus 4 by 5 cube minus 4 by 5 power 4 plus minus 1 power n upon 5 power n 4 and 4 n cancel out. It will be plus 2 minus 4 upon into minus 4 plus minus 1 power n plus 1 4 n minus 2 5 power n plus 1. Now taking common minus 4 from each term. Minus 4, sorry, 2 by 5, minus 4, 1 by 5 square, minus 1 by 5 cube, plus 1 by 5 power 4, minus dot dot, minus 1 power n upon 5 power n, plus minus 1 power n plus 1, 4 n minus 2, 5 power n plus 1. Now, term from the bracket is a geometric shape whose first term is 1 by 5 square and common to say is minus 1 by 5. By 5 minus 4 into use the formula A minus LR. Your first term A is 1 by 5 squared and A minus LR. LA and RA minus 1 by 5 upon 1 minus minus 1 by 5. Plus minus 1 power n plus 1 4 n minus 2 upon 5 power n plus 1. Since in a GP Sn equal to A minus LR upon 1 minus R, where R is the common ratio and is the last term. 2 by 5, 1 by 5 square, plus minus 1 power n upon 5 power n plus 1 minus 1 plus upon 1 plus 1 by 5 minus 1 power n plus 1, 4 n minus 2, 5 power n plus 1. Two by 5, it will be 6 by 5. 5 by 6. Into 1 by 5 square, minus 4 into 5 by 6. Minus 1 power n upon 5 power n plus 1 upon 5 power n plus 1. Six by five, x equal to 2 by 5 minus 2 by 15. Yeah, 2 2 4, 2 3 6. 2 by 3 minus 1 power n upon 5 power n. Four n minus two upon 5 power n plus 1. X equal to 5 by 6 into 4 by 15 minus 5 by 6 into 2 by 3 minus 1 power n by 5 power n plus minus 1 power n plus 1 5 by 6 4, 2, 3, 6, 5, 3, 9, 2, 3, 6. So it can be written as 2 by 9, taking here minus 1 common, so it will be plus minus 1 power n minus 1 upon 9 into 5 power n plus minus 1 power n plus 1 4n minus 2 upon 6 into 5 power n. It is 5 power n minus 1. But it can be simplified more. By taking common from this, that will be the correct answer. Another answer also will be two by nine
minus upon 9 6 n plus 2 upon 5 power n. When this expression is simplified, you will have this answer. Now another question. In some old code, this answer is given. Find the sum of the first n terms of the series one plus 3/2 plus 7/4 plus 15/8 dot dot. It can be written as another term way 2 power n minus 1 by 2 power n tn equal to 2 power n minus 1 by 1 minus 1 by 2 power n. So t1 equal to T2 equal to T3 equals to T4 equals to therefore sum S equals to 1 minus 1 by 2 1 minus 1 by 2 square 1 minus 2 cube 1 minus 2 power 4 up to n terms. Now separating it 1 plus 1 up to n terms. Minus 1 by 2 1 by 2 square up to n terms. adding this two, it will be n minus. It is representation whose first term is 1 by 2, common ratio 1 by 2. A into 1 minus r power n upon 1 minus r. Since in a GPA, Sn equal to A into 1 minus r power n by 1 minus r. Upon 1 by 2, this will be cancelled out, n minus 1 plus 1 by 2 power n. It is answer. Something wrong here. Up to n terms minus up to n terms equal to 2n minus 1 minus 1 by 2 power n by 1 minus 2n minus 1 minus 1 by 2 power n 2n minus 2 plus 1 by 2 power n minus 1. It will be the answer. Oh, Mr. Clay, I have taken n for n minus 1. It is answer. There are only two types of arithmetic geometric problems. One is of same sign, another is of alternate sign. Today, I shall close the session. Tomorrow, I will present with some more problems.